It's got to be Mykonos. My go-to snack is actually poha. I can eat it for breakfast, lunch, dinner, middle of the night. I love it. You know, I get asked this question quite often. It was slow. It did take time. But the most important thing is eating right, the correct portions, and working out. Nothing replaces. So I was 3 and, like all kids, jumping on the bed, and I fell, hit the corner of the bed, and then I got this mark. This is a very easy one for me. I love my sisters, my mom, my kids, my husband, but my favorite family member is my dad. I love you, Dad. Me? Who else? Yes, I do. In fact, I had to read a lot while I was in college, spanning various centuries and different writing periods. But I love historical fiction, and that's why my favorite is Palace of Illusions by Chitra Divakaruni. Guys, it is a nightmare. You just have to deal with it. But I found a hack, which is the beard brush. So get your hands on one, because they can be a menace. I've wanted to learn Spanish for the longest time. I start and stop and start and stop. So I know broken Spanish, but that's on my to-do list. I'm a vegetarian, and I've been one since birth. I've never eaten non-veg, not even eggs. But with dairy, I try and avoid it, but I don't completely cut it out. So that's how I do it. He makes a zillion typos. I have to really figure out what he's saying. But by now, I've kind of understood what he means when he says something else. And I love him. I love everything about him. Major foodie. I can cheat on just about anything. But my favorite has to be dumplings from Yao Cha. Both, actually. It's like, if you're eating home food for really long, you want to eat something outside. And then when you eat out for too long, you really want dal chawal. So both. Really depends on what you like. I enjoy a good mix. I love The Crown. I love Schitt's Creek. The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel. Family Man was great. There are a whole bunch. I think I posted it somewhere. I'll repost.